In Google Maps, you can now correct the physical location of any address on the map. First, log into your Google account so that your edits can be saved. Then, search for a place. Try your house for starters. If necessary, zoom in a couple of times. If you find that the location of the marker is wrong, you can easily change it. For instance, say Google Maps shows that your house is on the wrong side of the street. To fix it, click Edit in the info window. Then click Move Marker. Click and drag the marker up to 200 meters to the correct location. Note that if you move the marker further than this distance, your edits will have to go through moderation before they appear. Release the mouse and click Save. A confirmation window appears, letting you know your changes have been saved. With Google Maps, now you can modify locations for the world to see. Try it for yourself at maps.google.com.au.